Huh? Hey, what is all this?
Hey, Raven. Hey, look. We set all those things like an airport runway. This is for you to fly.
Hey, Tom and Storm, are you sure it's okay for us to fly with a winged shadow form?
Don't worry, Ruby. It's like an airplane takes off to fly up in the sky.
Yeah, so we'll be in good hands.
Yeah, and what about Chell? I mean, Nerissa. What about Nerissa?
Don't worry, Gilman. We'll keep an eye on the prisoner. I promise you, she won't cause any trouble.
More like big
trouble.
Oh, Tom, come here. More.
I got nothing.
Sorry. I love it when he says something very funny. Look, he loves me on the first moment we met.
Oh, so romantic.
Shut up, fish girl. We keep asking you to zip your smurfing mouth countless times. Don't make me shove my arrows to your butt. Get me?
Oh, I like her. She's so independent.
Yep. Because she's called Smurfstorm. For a reason.
Mm-hmm. Unless she's good at shooting at the target with her arrows.
That's what she said. Look, I'll make it up to you guys. I'll be good. I'll have a change of heart. Will you be my friend again?
Ow! My face!
Not gonna happen. There's no way you'll betray me twice. I once befriended the woman who burned up a home. There's no way I'm gonna befriend a villain ever again. You deserved everything that you played a trick on us. I'm glad you're imprisoned. You're evil, and you always be evil. And then you had me tell you how my deceased brother will see your mother? Yeah, I didn't think so. It's probably best if you must stop asking me to forgive you. The answer is no. We are not friends. We are not, and we will never be. Come on, Ruby. Let's fly to Hong Kong. Hey, Ruby, hop on my back.
Good luck, Raven and Ruby. Go find the Night Fury.
What are you looking at?